Hello, this is Netta, and welcome to my channel. I'm just here for another quick note. When I went in Walgreens today, to get my newspapers, I basically kind of skim the aisles to find out what's clearance, and basically, I really wanted to find out the prices of those Beyoncé's and Halle Berry perfumes. The boxes there are 20, 15, yeah, 20 and $15. You guys remember I went to Roses the other day? That same gold Beyoncé box gift set that I bought the other day, it's $15 at Walgreens. If you have a Roses nearby, please go to Roses because they're on sale there for $7.99. I say this because even if you go to what is it, saveinstore.com and print off those $4 coupons. I think the limit is four. I'm not sure. You have to spend not four. The limit is I think you have to spend 20. Now don't quote me on it. But even if it's just four off one, that still would end up being you would end up paying more out of pocket than if you went to Roses. Okay? So if you have a Roses near you, go to Roses and get that Beyoncé perfume and other perfumes. Let's see. I'm in the process of, I'm kind of running late, y'all, because I kind of slept in. Your girl's tired. I've been up all night trying to put together little baskets, practicing for you guys for next week. Let me think real quick. Okay, y'all know I'm all about clearance. I've noticed, I just went down the aisles real quick to find out where the clearance deals are. They're still having, they're still having, Lord Jesus. They still are having clearance sale on the hair products. You know, the TRESemmé, L'Oreal, things like that. Then they have a lot of clearance on the makeup. So check that out. I mean, it may not be the same in your local Walgreens. Did I say Walmart earlier? It's Walgreens I'm speaking of. They might not have the same sales, but please go in and prowl the aisles because remember, it's end of the year, you guys. They are trying to get rid of all the old stuff. To bring in the new because like we bring out have little what you call it New Year's resolutions. Companies have resolutions too, and a lot of times companies will come out with new packaging, a new idea excuse me, a new idea. So they might be trying to get rid of all the old to bring in the new for the new year. So that's just my little tidbit, and you guys, I am going in hard. So y'all just stay tuned. I'm trying to get this done fast possible. I didn't do any filing less yesterday. What I'm gonna do is file what I need for today and kind of strategize. And I'm going out and come back and try to bring this to you. It may be late today, but your girl's gonna definitely bring it to today because I did need that extra rest today. Let me see what else. What else? What else? What else? Let's see. Yeah, just look at coupons.com and get all the coupons that you can so you can take advantage of some freebies. And I do have a Family Dollar paper. Oh, this is the old Family Dollar paper, Lord. But yeah, y'all, when y'all get these papers, it's full with sales papers from various stores. So, yeah. But y'all go ahead on. Make sure y'all strategize or y'all can just wait for me because I'm gonna break it down for you today. All right. I love you guys and smooches. Happy Sunday.